Going back to the combined air exercise, there has never been one of this scale before. The biggest and baddest weapons, including the F-22 Raptors, F-35 stealth fighters, are all being deployed. Our Ji Myung-kil helps paint a clearer picture of the firepower involved.
The Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor is a fifth-generation all-weather stealth tactical fighter jet, capable of undertaking high-speed ground attacks, electronic warfare, and signal intelligence. The F-22 is designed to be highly difficult to detect and track by radar. It can carry three internal weapons in its fuselage and other missiles on its wings, such as air-to-surface and air-to-air weapons. The Raptor formally entered service in December 2005, each unit costing around $150 million. The Lockheed Martin F-35 is also an all-weather stealth multi-role fighter designed for ground attacks and air superiority missions. The F-35 can carry a total of four weapons in its internal bays. Two can hold air-to-surface missiles and the other two can hold smaller weapons such as air-to-air missiles. The F-35 also has a low radar cross-section and uses radar-absorbent materials to increase its stealth. Built into the aircraft is an integrated electronic warfare system. F-35s were introduced in 2015 and cost from $95 to $120 million. The B-1B bomber supersonic jets have a top speed of Mach 1.2, making them the fastest bombers in the U.S. Air Force. They can hold up to 24 cruise missiles and have a greatly reduced radar signature, especially at low altitude. The B-1B has the addition of an improved radar jamming and deception system. Introduced in 1986, the cost of one unit is over $300 million. The F-15 is a staple of the U.S. Air Force. It's a twin-engine tactical fighter jet designed to gain and maintain air supremacy in aerial combat. As a smaller, lighter plane, the F-15 has better maneuverability and a top speed of over Mach 2. It can be armed with a variety of air weaponry on its fuselage and is capable of in-flight refueling and conducting deep interdiction missions. It was first introduced in 1976 and is by far the cheapest at around $30 million. Ji Myung-kil, Arirang News.